A deer hunter stabbed by another hunter. The victim tonight is recovering. He is describing also for police what happened on farmland near the town of Drexel and who did it. KMBC9's Martin Augustine is in the Cass County Sheriff's Office. Martin?
The hunter is 41-year-old Brent Scott of Drexel, stabbed Friday morning. He spent the weekend in the hospital, then spent a couple of hours this afternoon here at the Cass County Sheriff's Office, recounting for detectives what happened to him and describing the other hunter who attacked him. The fields and timber of Cass County are popular hunting grounds.
It's not unusual for hunters to come across each other in the woods when they're hunting in a situation like this.
But Corporal Kevin Tiemann of the Cass County Sheriff's Office says the violent turn of this encounter is certainly unusual and may speak to why Brent Scott, who was hunting on private ground with permission, came across the other hunter who eventually stabbed him. We approached Scott after he finished his interview with detectives, but he declined to be interviewed. But the description he gave of his attacker to detectives will be turned over to a composite sketch artist in hopes it jogs some memories in Drexel.
Drexel's a fairly rural area here in Cass County, and so hopefully someone in that area may have seen something, may know who this person is.
Among the questions still being sorted out here is whether or not the attacker had permission to be hunting on that land, as Brent Scott did. In Harrisonville, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
And here's a description of the man police are looking for tonight. He's a white male, 5'9" tall, about 30 years old. He has a stocky build with shaggy brown hair. The composite sketch should be released in a few days.